Hey guys, it's Chris with PhoneArena and you're watching a video sample shot with the GigaByte GSmart Alto A2. The phone doesn't support